Hello and welcome to Pip247. So today's question is, what do you understand by standalone or the local mode? And the answer to this question is in Hadoop is, let's find out. So there are no daemons which are running and everything runs in a single JVM only. Standalone mode is suitable for running MapReduce programs during development since it is easy to test and debug them. So that was the answer for the question below. Do subscribe to the channel, like, share.